Celebrity sighting in Denver today. Yes, this is actor Hugh Jackman down at Civic Center Eats. He's performing tonight in Denver, but today he was seen in the Laughing Man coffee truck in Civic Center Park. Jackman founded the brand and a foundation in 2011. Now, a portion of every cup sold helps support coffee farmers, their families, and their communities. Jackman's the man. The music, the show starts tonight at 7 at the Pepsi Center. Hey.